Wondering why I'm standing out here in the middle of nowhere in Franklin County. Well, retired state trooper Ray Miner has built quite the retirement career here at 911 South Riverbend Road. If you come out here to get a haircut for Miner, you're quickly going to realize that this is way more than just your normal barber shop.
Very cool.
Miner's taking a step back in time at his new shop.
Yeah.
He's snipping away, trying to bring back the meaning of what his grandfather's barbershop used to be.
Is this sorted up then? Like I said, it's difficult for me to put it back on, so I can always take more off.
Miner found his new friend and business partner, John Sweet, while in barber school, giving them the name the Armed Barbers. Because Miner's barbershop...
We had a free concealed carry class this last weekend for veterans, had 22 veterans here.
Also doubles as a gun range.